Ahmed Hamza, could you please tell us your opinion about the development of Al Zahra shows?
Well, it really developed a lot through the years. And you know, every year there are things that have been, you know, sort of realized that would better the show, and it was always implemented the next year. And so they're getting more experience year after year, actually. And as you see today, the organization, you know, is very nice. The setup is good. The horses are very nice. And also the horses in Egypt developed a lot. I think they're doing a very good job.
As a breeder, what do you think about the quality of the horses that we're seeing today?
The quality is getting better year after year. And this is out of the knowledge of the breeders, I guess, because they are getting to be more experienced, and they are consulting maybe those who have more experience in this field. And so I guess it's really getting to be better and better every year.
Is there anything else you'd like to add?
No.